Let me talk about happiness and manifestation. Because that it's really, really interesting. In the secret book, I say that the shortcut to anything and everything is to be happy first. And the reason for that is that on the frequency of happiness is everything that you want that's going to make you happy. Because whatever it is that you want to manifest or to not manifest, you want it because you'll be happier for the having of it or for the not having of it. And so that's why everything that we all want is on the frequency of happiness. And so if you are happy first, happy now, then what happens is it's really, really easy to manifest. In fact, everything is on that frequency. So while you're on that frequency, everything can come in that you really, really want. So it's happiness and manifestation, they're just one. They belong together. So I've made some notes here and I want to make sure that I tell you everything because I want you to be so empowered after this chat together. Okay, so in The Greater Secret, I explain happiness. I go into a lot more detail about happiness. In fact, there's a whole chapter on happiness and why I talk about it a lot in The Greater Secret is because happiness is your true nature. It's not actually something that you have. It's something that you are. And so the infinite being that you are is happiness. I mean, you know, you could say that our name is happiness and that would not be wrong. Because so any time that you've been happy in your life, like no matter what it was where you've just felt happy, you were getting a tiny glimpse of the infinite being that you are. And so just imagine when you are living from the place of the infinite being that you are, how blissfully happy you would be all of the time. And if you were blissfully happy all of the time, that means you have zero resistance, which means everything manifests. So do you see how beautifully they're all kind of tied in together, happiness, manifestation, and the infinite being that you are. Now, the infinite being is not the person, okay? The person is something you're having a lot of fun and adventure experiencing. Maybe it's an adventure, maybe it's fun. That's an experience that you're having, but it's not who you are. And who you are is the infinite being. And who you are can manifest anything because you are the one and only power in the universe. And when we're coming from the perspective of a person with all of our wound up beliefs and everything that we've taken on, it's kind of challenging to realize that you are the infinite being that is all the power in the universe, but you are. Even if you find it hard to believe, you still are. So let's have a look. I'm really good at just, I do all these notes, but then when I take a look, I've told you everything. So, oh yes. You know, one of the things, is when you're really happy, manifestation happens so, so fast, like instantaneously. And, you know, you've seen that happen when there's manifestations that people call miracles. That's just an instantaneous manifestation that happened really fast. And, you know, the person who has a miracle happen either has actually no resistance and has total, total faith that it's going to happen. And then we see what's called a miracle. So they could have total faith in God, for example, but it's their faith that causes them to let go of all resistance. And then when you let go of all resistance, manifestation is immediate. So the other thing I want you to know is this. When you are truly, truly happy, any negativity that is negative, beliefs that don't serve you, any negativity that's in your body that we've kind of suppressed down from experiences that were challenging, while you are happy, all of that is being released. And it's like my teacher would call it a self-cleansing mechanism. So when you're happy, and also, you know, there's something else that I'd like you to just, as an experiment, maybe do, is when you're really happy, just check out your thoughts, because you don't have many thoughts when you're really, really happy. And all of those thoughts are happy thoughts because you're on the happiness frequency. So what's on the happiness frequency? Only happiness thoughts, right?